They just mentioned Andrew Salter's book.
Primary violence motivation. Gerard, unilateral suggestion to destruction.
Andrew Salter is probably Edward Hunter.
More alone with it. And to get to the point, has the man ever kissed anyone? Is enough.
I apologize, my dear Dimitri. I keep forgetting that you're a young country and your attention span is limited. Tell me, Raymond, have you ever killed anyone?
No, ma'am.
Not even in combat?